Hey y'all, it's y'all favorite face, Delay.
Bitch, I'm back in the booth. Early as fuck, yeah, it's going on too. Nah, I ain't sleep, hell nah, I can't snooze. Grinding and working, got something to prove.
What's the word, YouTube? It's your favorite face, Delay, and I'm back with another reaction video, man. And did y'all hit Migos broke up? Did y'all hit it? I ain't like, this don't surprise me. All groups always must come to an end, and at the same time, bro. I feel like this nigga Takeoff just cooling with Cardi. I ain't gonna lie to you. I feel like he chilling with Cardi B and shit. Then I feel like low-key it's the pilot. I feel like low-key the politics is taking over a little bit. I feel like Offset, I see Offset trying to fuck with certain people in the industry, and I ain't gonna get too deep into it, but if you know, you know, you feel me. I feel Offset. I see him under Herb shit. I see him under different people's shit. He's trying to fuck with different people. I feel like he's trying to go a different direction in his music, but certain little politics. You know, Quavo and Takeoff, they, you know what I'm saying, they not going for that. And they, you know what I'm saying, they Unk and Few. This supposed to be Unk and Few Hotel Lobby, but you feel me? Hey, I ain't gonna talk too much on it, man. But this is Quavo and Takeoff Hotel Lobby official video. If y'all new to the channel, make sure y'all smash the like button, smash the subscribe button like the thickest bad as a girl you've seen. Follow me on Instagram, I am Delays, TikTok Delays513. I'm finna get in mode real quick. Talking about you got shrooms. Just put in the comment section if you ever had them shrooms before, man. Let me know if you ever had some shrooms. Bro. Was your trip good or was your trip bad? Man? Yeah, don't get it fucked up now. Yeah, they kind of broken up a little bit. Don't get it fucked up now. They all gonna do very well. Don't get it fucked up now. Take the flow. The flow. Big one. You right here. It's not on. What is they doing in this shit, bro? I'm looking at the subtitles. I forgot to look at the video. On that bad trip, boy. I don't even know if you call this a bad trip. It seemed like they busting shit. They low key teasing shit. I don't know. Probably a good trip, but they decent. Okay, I hope Unk and Few. I hope y'all not outside like this, boy. Bitch, a snatch your chain, niggas a what? Yeah, I hope y'all not outside acting like this for real. All control, boy. Especially with the word. Yeah, this definitely just, I hope this is just a video. Thanks, you gotta check on Why all these videos got long ass credits and shit now, bro? You thinking a video is 5-4 minutes and shit? Hella credits and shit. Man, that just blew me. I ain't gonna lie, that just blew me, bro. Hey man, this is a decent little appetizer, you feel me, Fuzz, with Unk and Few. I'm interested to see where this Migos situation gonna go, if they ever gonna make a Migos album together again. They gonna stay separate. They all gonna be, you know, solo artists. Honestly, bro, I don't think After listening to all their albums, I don't think they should all be solo artists. I ain't gonna look at the album was cool and shit, but like, I don't feel, especially Quavo. Like, we all thought Quavo was gonna be the craziest one. And he ain't right at the worst solo album. So it's like, I don't know. I feel like they all better together, but I feel like Offset could go off on his own. They could all go off on their own if they do it right, but from what we've heard, you know what I'm saying? I feel like this was smart for them to go together and they related and shit like that. So, I mean, it's interesting to see what's gonna happen. And honestly, as the Migos, they really ain't put out no real heat in a minute. Like, was Walking Like I Talk, it wasn't even the last one. Like, yeah, they last album, they had some shit on there, but like, it wasn't none of the hits for real, like how they had the last time. Unless maybe I'm missing something, but shit, I don't know. But yeah, this is Quavo and Takeoff, High Hotel Lobby. If y'all like the video, if y'all like the reaction, man, make sure y'all smash the like button, smash the subscribe button, like the thickest, baddest girl y'all seen, man. Follow me on Instagram, IMDLace, TikTok DLace513, and we out.
Okay, bye.
Bitch, I'm back in the booth, early as fuck, yeah, it's going on too. Nah, I ain't sleep, hell nah, I can't snooze. Grinding and working, got something to prove.